clout or not.
Clout or not.
Yes.
Kuna vitu zina happen.
Yes.
Na lazima tujue ni clout ama si clout.
Ama si clout. But before tuende hapo, the country tunamoni.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, we've lost a hero, a legend.
A super MC.
Yes, an entertainer.
An entertainer.
It's so sad. We lost Jambi Koikai.
Yeah, the entertainment industry is at a very huge loss, by the way.
Yeah.
Jambi, nakumbuka, last time I heard from her, ni time alikuwa post akisema nataka watu wamdonetie positive.
That was like less than 36 hours ago.
Yes. Tulisikia akisema anataka positive. But of course, most of us can tunajua. I mean, she's been suffering from endometriosis.
Yeah, she's a warrior. Endometriosis.
Endometriosis. It's a very complicated condition.
Yeah.
Sijui kama unaijua vizuri.
I know, you know, it's a very, like you see, guys, endometriosis is something that you can't even wish your worst enemy to go through. Because you see, there is the rare one, not the rare one, ill extreme, the extreme one where from your first, for women, from your first menstrual
period,
inaenda paka?
Paka siku.
Paka menopause.
Menopause.
Yeah.
That is crazy. Assuming mtu anazaliwa akiwa 13, 14
years. 13 to 48, 45, 48.
So that is a bigger part of any
35 years.
So you in a mansion in non-stop.
Then you can't get pregnant.
That is the extreme version.
Yeah, yeah.
Ukianza kunyesha, unanyesha for 35 years.
Yes. And it's so painful, not just that it will.
The cramps need extreme.
Then you can't get kids.
Kids, of course. Mm. You must get pregnant with Pata.
Because you're having your periods.
Every day. Mm.
So it's so sad we lost her. There was a time she went for treatment, I think, abroad.
Yes, she went abroad.
She came back, I think, around 2019.
Yeah.
Akiwa at least ako fiti. She even did gigs.
Yeah, alifanya shows.
Alienda Kisumu pale Kikao akapiga show.
Akafanya pia media tours.
Media tours.
Yeah,
she even went back to radio. Yeah.
And then I remember pia that time watu wali, there were some rumors, watu walisema RIP and fuck.
Yeah, unajua tu kama kawaida watu.
Yeah.
People will never lack anything to say.
And of course, akaenda kazungumza kwa interviews, she said she's alive and she was okay.
Yeah.
And I mean, I think she's one of the few people in the industry ambao I would proudly say we've never seen anything from them, like clowns, scandals.
Yeah.
She was just, you know, invested.
She was just a fire mama.
True. Alikuwa very much invested in her job.
Mm.
You can only remember the good times pale Citizen TV, kufanya show ya reggae.
Yeah.
Pamoja na Coco,
Coco Sobo.
Coco Sobo.
And she was very good at what she was doing.
She was very good. I mean, for many people ambao wanauliza pengine what killed her ama kitu gani ambacho kimemuua, it is actually endometriosis.
Yeah.
And one of the things pia ambazo zime happen is we've seen one of our close friends, and it's Natalie Gidinji from NRG.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a post peer, somebody were very close.
She was a very tight friend.
Yeah. And she's also suffering actually from the same.
Wow.
Endometriosis, and they were very close. And she was, I remember post yake ilikuwa nasema, Saina, nimeanza kufaiti kitu peke yangu. You know, I had someone, mwenye alikuwa ananipea nguvu, alikuwa ananiambia, you know, tutakonka hii kitu. You know, it's a scary experience, you know.
Yeah,
you can imagine right now, umeugua
ugonjwa
same na mtu, alafu apas. You know?
I know.
It's very crazy. So to the family, friends, relatives, the whole media fraternity.
Yeah.
Condolences.
And the whole world, the fans, because she had fans worldwide. She did a couple of international gigs.
Yes.
She was energetic, bro. I don't think we'll ever have like a female MC, reggae MC,
Noma.
Jambi.
Noma. Noma. kupata mtu anafika level ya Njambi. You know my bro.
See, chocha, lakini it's true, man.
Yeah, it is what it is like. Mm-hmm. We are yet to see even the people who came before her.
Mm-hmm.
Ata wao wanajua.
Yeah.
Even the MC.
She's legendary.
She's legendary.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So sad. But anyway, our condolences to everyone who's been affected, including us.
Mm-hmm.